this medicine. About to move out. How are you doing, Bond Center? Load those goods. Yep, the devil comes in Africa. Even want with the devil gun, though. It's strong as fuck, Domon. It's a really powerful weapon. Yeah, if they could control it, if they could mass produce it, the war's as good as over. Raizo Kashu. He's dead as shit. They locked him up in a little fucking carbonite thing, and he's frozen, and like, it's him properly frozen like a little statue surrounded by flowers. It's jacked. Is this farewell? Yeah, we're never gonna meet again. Right. Can't you just say goodbye like an old person? You know how he is, he's all fucked. Yeah, why would an Omomori be in Kilimanjaro? And this is fairly fancy. I mean, I'm pretty sure they don't have Omomori for fighting the Devil Gundam. So, good luck with pregnancy is a pretty good one, considering how events turn out on that one. Remember when the people in the SA thread were complaining that Super Robots T was gross? Because they had Rain give birth to the Devil Gundam. It's like, that's not what happened at all. That's not even remotely close to what happened. I'm sorry. You've seen some words and then been weird. Oh, yep. Yeah. It's Min. The Gun Gem Squad. Hype, Mom. Why do you have to be pushed around by a woman? Yeah, can't help. It's such a babe. Devils. Yeah, shut up. Bad feeling about this. See, and this Armoro is Shah's counterattack armor, but he doesn't look like a big potato man. He's very handsome. Compared to the Z3 version. The Death Army! 8 minutes. Rise, Gundam! Yeah, we can't watch this, we hold back the Devil Gun though, so. Yeah, it's a mature motion. And so, we're gonna do the little. Save state. Save state slot 5, and we will save state. Make a note that save state 5 is route split choice. And we'll go with... Where are we? So shall we do... space first, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 4 stages of space, and then we'll do Devil Gundam. Yeah, so we'll do space, because we're not keeping space. So, victory, destroy all enemies or reach the player phase, and we can't have them enter the base. What's the... not allowed to enter the base missions. We can map our own friends if you want. We can leave our friends behind. I watched the Coronet sing the Getter theme song video. She also does the Great Mezuka thing. So these boys are all slow as shit because they're zombies, right? This guy's even worse, so he's actually fucked. So the only ones we have to worry about right now are the closest ones. J. Jonah Jameson, speak with me, who speaks? That's not far off, except at least J. Jonah Jameson stops me at some point. A beam sword right there. So an 89% whiff is what that is actually. They counted that guy, got the bomb, beautiful, well done Dawn. Jack and Mary Kay. Dinosaurs. so now we're waiting on, so we, none of them can enter the base still, so it's still looking pretty good. Except this guy, and this guy. So we need to give them the bop. Luckily though, that can happen. And they got the twin tomahawk and the double getter beam. Just need to be level 10. Which I think Ryoma is. Yeah, so we're waiting on we truly catch up. Or whoever else we have in the thing. Parry level 2 though. And now he's super mode. Tomahawk. Why not? Just do your move that's free and more accurate and does more damage. Have you considered Ryoma? Close to the base, ain't he? Too bad he's fucking dead. Next game. So, that guy can't get in the base, but this guy definitely can, so I'll put a stop to that. Damn shining finger. Light just missing these 75% chances. Classic. Damn, get the cubes fast on the roads. Damn, I love Warcraft guns. They're doing their best in their own weird little way. Fine. mean, she had a pretty good dodge chance. Yeah, like, I'm looking forward to playing GC once they're all, like, ready for people to look at it. As I know, the incomplete version is just, it's got all of the story, like, all story text is just, enemy unit dialogue it doesn't have. Cells for our time. It does seem like old times. Yeah, they find me to tell them. Yeah, well, I get the GPO one, it's because it's not a multi-use unit. Yeah, doesn't have the right plane. Yeah, you can just go in Mazinger and it's fine. Yeah, and that was made to make filled cities. I still look like a terrifying creeper. Got to chop up logs and rocks somehow, didn't ya? Yeah, you can fiddle the Easy 8 because it's mostly a GM. Yeah, neutral is just doing business with the highest bidder. Actually, it's doing business with everybody to make sure the war carries on. Nina. We won't forget. We won't forget that you work for one of those merchants of death. Do not worry. Yes, the G-Fighter. Yep, the G-Sky, G-Bull, and G-Armor. Aqua Marina. Yeah, who is he? He's the prince. No, it's Akata. No, yeah, his name's Guy Dagger. Yeah, it's Akata, but he's my prince. No! Yeah, Princess Aqua is as fucking anime twisted as Akata is.